What's up guys, today I'm going to show you how to fix policy violation on your website. So if you apply for AdSense and Google AdSense reply you with error message telling you that we found some policy violation on your website, there's a little problem you need to fix. It's not that hard. So this is one of my website that I use for testing because of this video, to help you guys, because I'm seeing a lot of people complaining that Google giving them a reply about policy violation, that they don't understand the policy they violate and they did not mention the particular stuff. Now in that case, in terms of policy violation, and again the underlying content policy, there is a reason for that. In most cases, your content is promoting another service that is paying you, which is affiliate marketing, or most cases you are linking to from your own web page to another web page, that can stop Google from approving your site and it will be policy violation, because the site you are linking to maybe is not secure, or maybe that site is adult content, or maybe that site did not comply with Google AdSense guideline. This is the reason. Your content may be good. Why the person you are doing internal linking to or external, you want to link it to another website, okay, giving outgoing backlink, maybe that person content violates Google. It can only stop you again from getting Google AdSense. And again, if you are promoting affiliate link, that means Google will not approve it. That means you are making money, you don't need Google AdSense. But in that case, I'm going to show you different policy you have already violated. You have to take up to yourself to know in which part you have already violated so you can fix that particular problem. But before that, let me show you the website they told me about this policy violation, which is based on content policy, so you can be able to see reasons why they disapprove this website, and it may be similar to your own issue. Let me open it up. Let me open the website. The website is my personal website, which is the website I create for this YouTube channel, Prince WPSEO, for agency, for my agency website. In some cases, network can be issue, but bear with me. There's the details that I want to show you right now to find out why I have a policy violation based on content policy. So network is going to be issue, but believe me, it's going to load. So in that case, let's click blog posts. Okay. So if I click blog post, it's going to load. One of the issue is that I talk about how to disavow backlink, and I link it to, you know, to a product where people can buy most. Seriously, network is kind of issue. Here is money over in Nigeria. Yeah? So let me scroll down so you can see similar issue. And also I'm going to review their policy guidelines, so for you to understand what you need to fix to get back and AdSense to approve you immediately, which is going to be very simple. I write about how to disavow backlink, and I link it to, I told them that they need most, they're going to get most to disavow their backlink, and I have one particular most cervix, people that offer most for just $2.66 per each month. So I refer people to that page, and that page may go against Google, and I'm promoting something like affiliate, so Google will not approve any site that talk about affiliates or Amazon. You are doing, like, you want to promote Amazon product and you are putting internal linking, or maybe you are promoting Amazon market stuff, Google is not going to approve it unless Google have already approved your site first, then you start affiliate market. But if Google have not approved your site, don't do any affiliate marketing. The type of content you need to push to your website to get AdSense approved is educational content. Content that you have to educate the users without extorting data from them. You don't need to use pop-up email on your website. And this particular website have pop-up email. And again, you don't need to put content that is going to be adult content or talking against someone's belief or culture or ethnic group. You don't need to talk about anybody or talk against any stuff. So you just have to talk about something that is going to benefit people: adventure, travel, finance, you know, insurance, maybe scholarship. These are type of content Google is going to, you know, approve very fast. But don't do internal linking, whether it's affiliate link or you are referring to a page they can read more. No, give a quite unique content that have enough data, 1,000 words per each or above, and it should be at least 30 posts and with a good team. Okay, let me show you the reason why most of you are not still getting policy guideline very well. Again, not just this particular issue too, linking to a content or linking to a page where Google go against and you're linking it to that particular page. And again, let me show you another policy. Let's open their content policy for you to see the reason why most of you, they even mention when you want to monetize, you should not put link to another page or linking to any app. So that's why I told you most publishers don't really care about leading a Google guideline or Google policy. So if you're trying to get Google AdSense very fast, you need to go to their policy, content policy first, know the type of content they accept, know the kind of language they accept, and know the kind of how to modify everything and get Google Ad. It's very simple. Once you know their type of content they avoid, then you look for the content they like, then you look for the language they support and go for the nice team. So in that case, let me show you what Google even mentioned. Legal content, anything that have to do with legal right, promoting legal right activities. Maybe you are talking against cultures, or maybe doing ethnic, something like you talk about ethnic something against somebody believe is very bad. And again, the dangerous and talking about bad contents, behavior, dishonest, content that have to do with content that have to do with software, maybe downloading stuff like MP3. You talk about software, and Google is kind of, they care about their advertisers first. They care about the users, because the users are those people that is going to buy what the advertisers are publishing. So if you have to provide a virus or maybe downloading software for your users, Google will assume that those things are virus, so they don't need to approve that kind of content to any publisher. So consider putting in nice content fast. Okay, first, sorry, put a content that have to do with education, adventure, travel, anything concerning teaching people how to do something, not just selling a product to them. So once you get AdSense approval, then you can switch to your content, your desired content. In that case, they talk about something, because most of you do this. Let me show you family content. Let me type it so you can understand what I mean here. Now, most of you have a nice content, but you are using adult team. That's the problem. That's why I said when you have a nice content, please check if your team correspond with the kind of content you are using. So in that case, most of you use team that is not match with your content. Try to use news teams, newspaper team, a team that is neutral, magazine team. But any magazine that is adult team, please don't use it. So you may have family content, which is Google accept family content, but you have what they call adult team. Google will not approve your site because the team design go against Google guidelines. That's what I'm saying. So in most cases, you will be like, wow, my content is nice, I have nice content and it's very nice. And I told you something about low value content in my previous video. If you check the description of this video, you're going to see what I talk about low value content. In most cases, in terms of low value content, Google look after your mobile design too, if it's mobile friendly, because now the Google are rewarding website based on mobile friendly. So they are going to look if your content, if your web page is mobile friendly. If it's mobile friendly, they're going to approve you, provided that your content is very nice and your team is not adult team. So anything that have to do with adult team, remove it from your site. I said something earlier again. I told you should go for newspaper magazine, newspaper EX, MH magazine is good for you to use for AdSense approval, and the newspaper team is good. Then anything that concern entertainment, let's say lifestyle, is good. Use it and get AdSense approved. Then you can switch to your desired design team. But consider you should avoid, because in most cases, it might affect you when your website is running with ad, and Google will be like, we see some policy violation on your website. They will disapprove you again or disable your ad because you are using some let's say a framed design that's against their guideline. So that's why I said, when you're a publisher, try to go to across their policy for you to understand what they're going against and what you need to go for. Look at now, you have a family content and you're using adult theme. That can stop Google from approving you. And if you're talking about marriages, divorce, or maybe something that have to do breaking of home, Google don't like it. And again, depending cookies on Google domains, in this case, try to use a high level domains and using advice and local, don't use anything that have to do with extracting people information at the moment. Even though you want to put pop-up email on their website, collecting newspaper, collecting their list or a list of email to be sending them when you update a new content, Google don't write it, don't like it at that moment, because if they approve you, you can be able to start doing that. But when you're trying to get approval, there are some things you need to stop doing. You need to stop using content that promotes that go against someone's belief, promote someone's belief that is going to be against that person. Emotional, something like trauma, emotional content that is going to go against somebody's feelings. Then try to go content that have to be teaching, adventure, travel, history, something that have to educate people without even collecting anything from them at that moment. Once you approve, they approve your website, you can easily get what those content inside up your website. But in that case, if you want to really have a lifetime changing on your website, like you don't want to have issue with Google, consider going for content that is not against Google. If you want to use Google AdSense, don't use content that go against Google. If Google say they don't like downloading software niche, please look for content that is well optimized, that is not against them, so you can use it and start making money. Because in that case, if you use software content on Google AdSense, at the end of the day, you may go scot-free the first month, second month, third month. They may end up revisiting your site again. Maybe they will revisit, come back to your site to review back again, and they see something like software again, they're going to disapprove your site. That's why you need to comply with their policy guidelines for you to find it easy to make more money. So if you have questions about fixing this error, leave a comment. I'm going to reply as soon as possible. But the general issue here is for you to check your content type and also check your team. The team is very important. I'm not the one saying it. I even read the policy before I start interpreting it for you guys, because most of you guys don't really have time to go through their policy guideline. That's why I took my time to do research to find out why this issue is happening, because I use my website as texting to get that reply. Once I noticed that this is the problem, then I gave one of my website that go against the guideline to find out if they're going to give me policy violation, and they end up giving me that problem. So the problem is for you to work on your content and then stop doing internal linking. Once you do leave anything that concern internal linking, remove anything internal linking or promoting any other business at the moment, write content that is going to educate people and get approval very fast, and it should be less than 30 content, and each of them should be 1,000 words per each or above. Thank you guys for watching. Do have a wonderful day.